Now here the question is, if minus 3 comma 2 is one end of focal chord PQ of parabola y square plus 4x plus 4y equals 0, then slope of normal at Q is. So first we'll write this equation as y plus 2 whole square and then plus 4x minus 4 equals to 0. So it'll be y plus 2 whole square equals minus 4 and it'll be x minus 1. So we'll compare it with the standard form. It'll be capital Y square equals minus 4a capital X. Now for this parabola, parametric coordinates are minus 80 square minus 280. So we write X as minus 80 square and capital Y as minus 280. Now A in this case, it is 1. Y is Y plus 2 and X is X minus 1. So we write X minus 1 as minus t square and y as y plus 2 equals minus 2t. So its parametric coordinate, say p, it will be 1 minus t square and minus 2 minus 2t. Now we'll compare it with this given point, which is minus 3 comma 2. Then from the first one we'll get 1 minus t square equals minus 3, value of t is plus or minus 2, and we'll compare the second one, we'll get 2t equals minus 4, value of t is minus 2. So that means for this point P, the value of parameter t is minus 2. Now for endpoints of focal chord, we know that t1 into t2 is minus 1. So the other end of this focal chord will be simply minus 1 upon t, so which in this case is simply 1 by 2. Now, what is slope of normal at Q? Slope of normal at any point Q is minus t dash, and there'll be minus 1 by 2. So, answer to this question is simply option number 1.